Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
No way out, you know. Peekaboo! You think you can hurt me?
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Again.
Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
over here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! You see that? Embrace us! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Thank you.
Builds this shit.
What the?
You I was gonna be her father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Thank you.
poor deputy.
Thank you.
kill me, then I can come right on back.
Triggers!
Thank you.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.